Do you remember, Nicholas? Do you remember that night centuries ago? That first night when you became one of us? Did her heart sound strong? Did it call to you and make you dizzy with the first rush of her warm blood? How can you turn your back on what you've been given?
Is this another vampire murder?
Oh, come on. You're not going to call them that, are you?
We hear there's no blood in the corpse. Is that true?
What guilt is this that drives you to become an officer of the law?
Okay, we got some wacko with a full automatic and a hostage. Shut down the elevator and get someone on the exit.
Go around. Around. What the hell's around?
What folly is this that you aspire to be mortal again?
Is this the same guy who came begging to me to help him change so he could see a sunrise?
Screw the sunrise. Give me the bottle.
No! It is the blood that keeps you from coming over.
I caught a killer tonight and paying my debt.
You can be human.
What turn of the heart that compels you to seek mortal love?
They say that everything in our future can be found in our past.
No. It's too easy a place to hide.
Another quote?
A voice of experience.
You haven't lived that long.
The security from the museum?
I kissed her. And then I nearly killed her.
Hold me.
No, I can't.
Stop her. Stop her.
Someone's been killing the homeless with typo blood.
We got four bloodless bodies sitting over the morgue, and we got nothing on them.
Look, we're making progress here.
This is not your fault.
This is my fault, Matt. It's my fault.
You tell me you're allergic to sunlight, so I put you on the night shift. But I am not going to stop this investigation when the sun comes up.
One of the victims had punctures in his neck.
Nick, is this something that I should worry about?
Is it me, Nicholas?
He hasn't been making these kills, if that's what you think. Nowadays, nobody is that stupid.
Is it you?
What's more human? To drink a little cow blood now and then or commit cold-blooded murder?
You've done both.
I have the answers, Nicholas. I have the other cup.
It could, in fact, be the cure for vampirism.
And he believes that if you perform this ceremony, you can become mortal again.
We both do.
Are you coming, Nicholas? I have what you want.
This is his way of calling me out, man.
Are you there, Nicholas? Are you coming? The night crawlers waiting for you. He was brought across in 1228. Preyed on humans for their blood. Now he wants to be mortal again. To repay society for his sins. To emerge from his world of darkness. From his endless forever night.
I thought we might talk over a midnight snack.
Where is it, LeGras?
Is that any kind of hello? So long. And I moved here especially for you. I guess it could be a little more appetizing. I don't think you know what you want. You never have. Immortality. Wasn't that your big wish? To live forever. To never have to wind up like this. I gave that to you. What did I get in return? Desertion.
I couldn't kill anymore.
Who needs to kill?
You do.
The god, yes. But not those pathetic others.
You're lying, LeClaire.
Why would I lie? Give me a reason. I've never been ashamed of killing.
They were my friends.
And what are we? We need to trust each other. We should trust each other. How long is the longest friendship?
I want the cup.
Then come and get it. Feeling a little weak, Howie? Is this what you want to be? A pathetic mortal cowering on the ground? Taste the blood on your face. Taste it. You can't deny what you are. You're never gonna get this cup. You don't have the courage. No guts. No glory, man. Come on. What's it gonna take to get a rise out of you? At least get out of here. Is this someone I should meet? Run! Maybe this is a good way to find out just how much you want to be, Morty. It's a simple choice. The classic. Which do you want to save? The cup or the girl? I made you a god. I made you eternal. I made you my brother. You need never fear anything again.
I fear what's inside me now.
Man is a predator, Nicholas, and we are the ultimate. You will live longer than in your wildest dreams. You will see life begin and end and begin anew. I taught Nero the tune, and together we watched Rome burn. I rode with Charlemagne and taught Genghis Khan the lessons of war. All of these opportunities I have given you. A life never threatened by age or disease. You are a blessed man, Nicholas. The crusades you have endured will be but as a heartbeat in your lifetime.
I shall repay you.
Desk.
Yes, has Detective Knight come in?
Knight? No, ma'am, he hasn't checked in.
If he does, would you tell him Elise called?
Sure thing.
Are you telling me that you haven't seen him or heard from him since he stomped off?
I was asleep, sir. I'm in the day shift, remember?
He was pretty upset when he left. He knew the victim. He was blaming himself. But I think he was working on a lead.
Well, I hope I can make that sound all very rosy to the mayor. Got a blood type?
Oh.
I'm telling you, that's the key. The O, the homeless, the bloodmobiles.
What about the guard?
Captain, line 3.
Thank you. Stone tree. Yeah. Where? Yeah, we've got some keys. We'll get someone down there. Thank you. I just found this car parked in an alley illegally. They're towing it in.
I don't know why nobody's listening. We all know the Knight's a hotshot. He's got no experience. Sure, he looks good in leather. He's got the blonde hair and everything. Between you, me, and the lamppost, he's in the dark about a few things.
Here.
Here. All right. Feel that cushion of air. This car takes me back, you know. Yeah. 1976. Madison, Wisconsin, a wild bicentennial summer. I was with my buddy Dino Armiros, a really great guy, and that's before he became a lawyer. He had a coupe de ville just like this. Just like it. Look at that. Ah, classic. Feel that, door slam. Yeah, we drive down to Milwaukee, down to Chicago, up to DeKalb, different set of girls for every leg of the journey. Wild summer.
Is that it, Mr. Memory?
Yeah, yeah, that's it, that's it. Nice. Dispatch,
This is 81 kilo. I think I'm gonna tool around in Knight's caddy for a while. Just let me know when he turns up, okay? Thanks.
This morning. I don't think the test lab's ready for it, but I'll start the cataloging. Blood bank? The police? Well, you can send them up, but I have to check with Dr. Kipper before I release any information. Okay.
It's a little bit cramped. Can't beat the rent.
Look, could you get this Kipper guy on the phone? We are this close to nailing the suspect. I am a cop. You can't give me access to the computers?
Not without Dr. Kipper's approval.
Trying to make a few connections here. Could you at least tell me if the victims all donated blood?
Dr. Kipper will be back at 6.
Back at 6. Hey, Fenner, my man. Good to see you. Listen, could you tell this lady that I'm a good guy? That I donated a pint of A-negative blood the other day?
He's a loyal donor.
See? There.
The information is confidential.
Sorry. Hey, those old Cadillac keys?
Yep. 62 ragtop. Classic.
Who told him he could drive my car?
Stone Tree. There was nothing I could do. Of course, Skanky was supposed to bring it back here. Look, where are you?
A hospital, checking out blood donors. Skanky was right, Nat. Homeless typos, that's a link.
What about Lacroix?
Only the guard at the museum. The guy who did the other killings is still on the street.
Hey, look, I think my ride's leaving. I gotta go.
Wait a minute. You sound weak. Can you eat something?
Are you crazy? Hospital food? Listen, they were all blood donors. This is it. I'll call you when I get up tonight.
Did you know that the 62 Caddy has more trunk space than any other car made in the last 30 years?
Yeah, how's the mileage?
Hey, with a ride like that, who's counting? You're not going to help me, are you? You know, there is a word for a woman like you, and it isn't nurse. I'll be back with the warrant.
Yes, Detective Knight, please. No, I'll call back.
Yeah, I'm either in bed or incommunicado, so if you want to leave your name and number, go ahead.
First four digits match his alarm code.
Man, I feel sick.
Why don't you just shoot it and put it out of its misery?
You can fix it, right? I mean, tell me you can fix it.
Fix it? Are you crazy, man? This is a sculpture. People look at this and say, what the hell is this? Because it sure don't look like no automobile. Look at that bump.
That's a Ferrari I took out. Never seen a grown man get so angry.
And that fender?
Red truck.
Door?
Lincoln Town Car.
Rear fender and bumper?
Yeah, totally escapes me why somebody would leave a 30-foot cabin cruiser in a front lawn.
Look at that trunk. Flat as a pancake. We're gonna have to use a torch just to open it.
Oh, come on, I think you're exact.
Look, man, find me a caddy from some junkyard, yeah. And then maybe I can do something. Otherwise, you got 2 tons of scrap metal.
Oh, man, he is gonna kill me. Worse still, he's gonna make me pay for it.
Skanky.
I'm a dead man.
Skanky.
Honest to God, Nick. I was only gonna drive it to the station, but the hospital was on its way, and I said, why not? This kills me. This kills me more than it kills you.
The brakes failed.
Absolutely. I was on that big hill on Dearborn Parkway, and I go to put on the brakes, and nothing, nada, niente. So I yank it over to the right, and try to jam it against the curb, but no, this baby just jumps right onto the sidewalk. So I yank it over left, and I almost hit this kid on the bike.
Is that when you hit the fire hydrant?
Creamed it. Water all over the place. I'm slipping and sliding like Gretzky in a bad dream. Wait, how'd you know about the fire hydrant?
The brake line's cut.
You see, I had nothing to do with it. It was cut. By who?
By the guy we're looking for. You're right, Skanky.
I knew I was right.
Murder in the museum was a different killer.
He was?
Type O and homeless. They were the keys all along.
I knew that.
I know.
So you're not mad about the car?
I could kill you about the car. But I owe you an apology about the case.
I accept it.
Good.
Hey, are you okay? You look like death warmed over.
Yeah, I'm just a bit hungry.
Hey, why don't I take you for a souvlaki, my treat?
No, I think I'll wait until I can sink my teeth into something.
Oh, come on, we gotta get back to the hospital.
Thank you.
telling you, you're not going to get anywhere without a warrant.
We won't need one. All the victims were regular blood donors and all used their roving blood mobiles.
Who told you that?
Dr. Kipper.
That's where he was.
Found Gina?
Nothing yet. Hey, what were you doing in the warehouse district last night?
Anybody report anything unusual from up there this morning?
No, why?
Elise and I had a lead on the museum's Mayan Cup.
Elise? You were with Elise last night?
This is the Beamer sitting in for Nightcrawler tonight. Crawler, you listening, man? Call in. Say what? We're worried about you.
Is there something going on between you and her?
Dr. Hunter and I?
No. I mean Elise and you.
You're the detective. What do you think?
I think you are suppressing evidence.
Nick? Nick? If you're trying to scare me, you're doing a pretty good job.
All we need from you is some answers to a few questions.
Like?
Like who has access to the donor records?
The blood bank staff, the physicians, hospital administrators.
Oh, that narrows the field. Anyone come in and out of here this afternoon while Detective Skanky was around?
Well, there were several nurses. Dr. Edelman popped through. Are you all right?
Oh, he's just hungry.
I'll be fine. I think the person we're looking for is more like an orderly or lab technician. Someone who wears his keys on his belt.
It's 101 Gateway. It's a warehouse. Have him ring the buzzer. Yes. Please hurry. Ever used this before. The ambulance will be here any minute.
No! No hospitals!
You need help.
No, he'll be there.
Who?
He works there.
Who will be there?
Yeah, he was asking a lot of questions about the caddy, but how'd you know about the keys?
Here. Don Fenner. He's a wonderful man.
Yeah, Knight, he's just a regular guy. Come on.
Anything happened to him this year? Maybe something that could have pushed him over the edge?
Well, he lost his mother.
How?
A car accident. Well, not really. See, she lost a lot of blood. What killed her, I guess, was the hepatitis that she contracted through the transfusion.
10-1, she was type O.
Well, what does that have to do with anything?
Type O is a universal donor. You can receive only type O blood.
Wait. So if you knew that some of the blood used came from street people, maybe you'd blame them. Maybe you see to it that they couldn't ever donate again.
Yeah, this is Knight. We need to put out an APB.
Yeah, Donald Fenner.
No!
Easy, it's okay. I won't leave you. I'm gonna stay with you. Okay. Ambulance?
Yeah.
Take the elevator up. We're on the second floor.
All right.
Shh.
know he only works days. Do you know any of his friends or acquaintances?
He's a very private person.
Be outside in a sec. Just let me check my machine.
They're coming right up. No, don't try to stand.
Yeah, Nick Knight. I'm either in bed or in community.
Hi, it's Nat. Where are you? Will you please check in with me? I'm getting nervous.
Nick?
Elise? What are you doing there?
Looking for you. Where are you? Are you okay?
How'd you get in?
The Mayan numbers on the Stella.
Very clever.
Someone named Jeannie's here.
She's alive.
Barely. The guy who beat her left her for dead. She knows who's doing the murders, Nick.
Have you called for an ambulance?
They're on their way up right now.
If the paramedic says she's stable, don't move her.
Hang on, the guy's here now. Wait a minute, where's your stuff? Don't you have a medic bag?
Then he flew out of here.
Steel spikes can't kill a vampire, Nick. But fire can. Isn't it about time you came out?
Stay here. He won't come through the flames.
Nick.
When I get to the other side, try to make it to the stairs.
Nick. week? When did you last feed? You need blood to fight, Nicholas. You need blood to live.
Nick. Take me.
Yes, it's a wonderful offer. Take her. Make her one of us. Mortals die. Does it really matter how or when?
Take her. Take me. It's the only way you can fight him.
It will kill you, Alice.
Or make me immortal.
It beats. The blood. Can you smell her blood?
Drink.
I'm so hungry.
Then take her. Take me. Don't you see? I'm a scientist. I want to.
Life.
You don't know what you're saying.
I do.
Please.
The chance to live through entire civilizations.
Yes.
To watch the world change, evolve.
You listen to her.
Take me. You must.
Yield to your thirst.
Drink. My love.
Drink out her goodness.
Take her. Take me.
Take her.
Take her.
Take her.
Drink.
Take
me.
Do it.
Think you can beat me as a mortal? Go to hell. Not before you do. That hurt!
So did you. It's very seductive, isn't it? The idea of never dying.
Yeah. And never being able to be in love. Is that seductive? She had no idea. No. Elise and LaCroix, they're the lucky ones.
Oh, come on, you don't mean that.
If you hadn't given me the transfusion.
You would have starved to death. Or is that why you wanted to become mortal again? To die? Or is it to live and love like a human being?
God, I was that close.
Are there any more like it?
Nobody really knows. I guess I'll just have to keep looking.
And eating.
Look, do you think you can really bring me back over?
Well, all we can do is keep trying.
You guys ready? I gotta get home for some shut-eye. You really owe me on this one, Knight. Let's count up what I did. I put together the hospital leads, the blood bank info. What else did I do?
What about the car?
Oh, yeah, I remember, Knight. Do you realize you got a pint of grade A skanky running through you?
What? The transfusion? No, you didn't.
Sorry, he was the only available donor.
So I guess from now on you won't be able to walk past a souvlaki stand without feeling the urge. You know, there's one thing I don't get, Nat, though.
What's that?
Well, I understand this whole story about Jeannie, that she's B negative, so the guy thinks he kills her, but he doesn't drain her blood. I got that. But what about Fenner himself?
What about him?
Well, if he was a guy who was taking the blood, why was his body missing two pints when we found him?
Evaporation.
Oh, come on, no.
Absolutely. The heat from the fire sucked up, as it were, the blood from his body.
He'll buy it. Yeah. Yeah, I knew that. Yeah, sure, right. Evaporation makes perfect sense.
Fastest way to a coffin.
One of them, anyway.
You guys are starting to sound like my wife. I am trying to quit, all right? I am trying. Will you stop looking at me like that? You guys have no idea what it's like to live with an addiction.
I'll make it up.
I really will.